Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to another video of Yummy Bakes. Today we are gonna make a snack for iftar. We are gonna make cheesy chicken daffodils. As usual, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Now let's see how to prepare the chicken daffodils. For marination, we need red chili powder 1.5 teaspoon, black pepper powder 1 teaspoon, garam masala 2 pinch and 1/2 teaspoon tandoori masala. 250 grams of boneless chicken cut to small cubes. Add 2 teaspoon ginger garlic paste and rest of the spices. Salt according to taste. Now add 2 tablespoon yogurt and mix well. Keep the chicken ready. Heat 2 tablespoon oil in a pan. Add 1 chopped onion and saute till soft. To this, add marinated chicken and cook just till done. To this, add 1 tablespoon tomato ketchup and 1 tablespoon red chili sauce and mix well. Now add 1/4 teaspoon oregano and cook over low flame for another 4 to 5 minutes. Add 1 tablespoon butter, combine and remove from flame. In another small bowl, combine together 3 tablespoons melted butter, 2 cloves of garlic finely chopped, 1 tablespoon parsley or coriander leaves finely chopped. Mix well and keep it aside. Preheat the oven at 220 degrees Celsius. Grease a cupcake mold with butter and keep it ready. Now take some puff pastry sheets. One by one, roll it very lightly. Place them in the greased cupcake mold. Press them lightly with butter, with garlic and coriander. Add little mozzarella cheese to this. Then add little prepared chicken filling. Again top it with mozzarella cheese. Bake them at 220 degrees Celsius for about 10 to 12 minutes or till the sides of pastry sheet turns golden and the cheese melts completely. Serve hot and enjoy. Do try this at your home and comment down below. Thank you for watching today's video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in the next video. Until then, bye.